This here is a tiny owl. We'll call him Haruki.
Wow, shiny.
He's shiny because he's covered in gold foil. He lives in Japan, more specifically here, in the town of Kanazawa. And he's not the only shiny thing you'll find there. About 99% of the gold foil in Japan comes from Kanazawa. Meet Kenichi.
私の名前は松村健一と言います。で、職業は金箔の製造をしています。金に銀と銀を微量に混ぜた合金を薄く伸ばしたものです。薄い、ただ普通の薄い紙切れみたいなんですよね。
Very thin paper.
箔の工程っていうのは簡単に言いますと、その金箔を薄く伸ばして約1万分の1ミリ、金箔を透かしてみるとあちら側が見えるぐらいまで。
Gold foil used to be made in other parts of Japan, but over the years, almost all of the production has been moved to Kanazawa, where workshops and vendors line the streets.
金沢では今実を言うと400年その歴史が続いていると言われてます。まあ、だいたい金箔を作る職人さんってだいたい合わせて40名ぐらいですかね、今。
The artisans that make the foil sell it to local craftsmen who use it on bowls, chopsticks, lucky cats, owls, and look, there's Haruki.
どちらかというと工芸品というよりもコスメ、食料品だったりとか。
Foods like ice cream. But for Kenichi, gold foil is more than the novelty.
日本っていうのはものづくりの国。
He takes pride in the work he does. Not only for his own satisfaction, but because it ties him to his national identity.
精神論みたいなもの。こだわりっていうのがやっぱり日本のそのなんていうのかものづくり。
And that makes Haruki sparkle with joy. Ah, Haruki.